Greetings everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Alex here, and in today's video we are indeed in Sydney and we have a lovely hotel room. It's a Fullerton. It's a very good hotel situated near the Opera House in the city center. I mean, you can argue this it's a city center or not, but anyway, it's a lovely place. It's a good hotel room, and this is the entrance to the hotel room. As always, we starting with the entrance, and here on the left-hand side of the entrance, we have the wardrobe with two of those, how do you call those things? Bathrobes, indeed. Two of them, because I'm alone, but I might have a guest. I'm joking, I don't have anybody. But anyway, right here I have my uniform and this is my jacket. It's a special occasion right now in Sydney. We are celebrating 15 years since Etihad is flying to Sydney. So it's a special occasion, that's why I have my suit on as well. So yeah, it's quite the thing. Right over here on the other side, it's obviously the bathroom, and it's a bit dim in here, it's a bit dark. This is the bathtub. It's quite nice, it's quite sturdy, and we have this divider here because this is actually transparent, right? So we can put it down or up. Oh yeah, this is down and I can press back for up. Now, why this happens? Now, why do some hotel rooms have this feature? Well, they have this feature because it creates more space. Now, obviously, my hotel room has been used. I'm just about to check out and I'm making this video very quickly. This is my sink area. This is the toilet. This is the shower. And it's a proper shower with two of them, right? So you can choose. One interesting fact about this hotel room is you have like this eco-sustainable toothbrushes, and everything is kind of marble here, so it's quite cool. I really like this bathtub. I didn't get to do a bath. Shower gel, conditioner, and obviously shampoo you have there. So yeah, amazing bathroom. This is my luggage. This is a storage, quite nice as well. And this is my hotel room, basically. It's a bit of a mess, ladies and gents. It is a bit of a mess. Why it's a mess? Because I already slept in here. I already used the hotel room, so you know how it is. Sometimes you can have a mess. This is the TV area. These are some wine here in the closet, right? Some snacks. I already had the Kit Kats. There were Kit Kats here. Guilty as charged. And this is the kettle. And now, ladies and gents, here we have a coffee machine, coffee maker. You have those capsules here, so that's quite cool. It's quite interesting because usually hotels, they have the sachets of coffees, that's instant coffee, but not this one. This is more fancy, so it has capsules and the Nespresso, ladies and gents. The Nespresso. Whenever you have an espresso in the hotel room, you know it's fancy business. TV. Not a big deal, quite an old TV, if you ask me. I just ironed my stuff over here, so yeah. You know, when you have suit and tie, you have to iron your stuff. On the other side of the closet, we have the mini fridge, right? How do I open this? Oh yes. And obviously it is a fully stacked mini fridge, as you guys can see. But whatever I take from here, it's gonna be quite expensive. This is how the things work. Bedside tables, it's awesome. The bed is so fluffy and comfortable. Nothing much in the storage here, and we have this Bluetooth Harman Kardon speaker, ladies and gents. So if I want to put loud music, if I want to disturb my neighbors left and right in this hotel room, I can definitely do that. A nice lounge right here with the pants I'm about to try on. And here, this is the desk area. And very funny, very interesting thing here is this tablet right here. This tablet, guys, it controls the room, and not only that, but it serves as in-room dining. You know, it has a few options, hotel information, hotel happenings, whatever facilities, and then you can order food straight from the tablet. So you don't have to call the reception if you want to order food. That's quite cool, right? That's quite interesting. A lot of plugs everywhere, right? Plugs here, plugs there. This is the master light. reading, bedside, and I really like small touches like this. This is very premium. This is a premium touch. This is a small watch right at the bedside table. Lovely. I like that. But now, ladies and gents, I think it's time to address the elephant in the room. And the elephant in the room is not me, nor the bed. It's actually the view. This is the view, ladies and gents, from this hotel. And you can see absolutely gorgeous, you know, view of Sydney. And this clock tower, it actually rings, so I can hear the clock tower every now and then, especially when I'm sleeping. But it's not too loud and it didn't disturb me too much during my sleep. Amazing view here in Sydney, Australia, ladies and gents. I really, really enjoy this view. And I think a nice view in a nice hotel room is the best thing. Okay, a very interesting fact. Right here, there's a mirror. There's a mirror, ladies and gents. So basically you have the two windows, they're split by a mirror. So you can take a look at yourself whenever you wanna check the view outside. I have no idea what this is, by the way. This is like a, I don't know, hanger? I think it's a hanger. It's the weirdest hanger I have ever seen in a hotel room, right? Look at that. What's that? That's odd. Anyway, ladies and gents, I have to check out because I have to go to the airport soon. I have to get on with my business. So thank you very much for watching my video, as always. This was a shorter hotel room review, shorter than usual, but I have to get things going. I have to hurry up because my life sometimes is a rush, ladies and gents. Now, please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're not subscribed yet, of course. And express yourself in the comment section down below. Until next time, my name is Alex. Ladies and gents, thank you and see you on the next one. Bye.